Hello everyone, I want to show you how to repair your broken Elytra. What you need to have is an anvil, and you also need phantom membranes. Four of them should be enough to fully repair a normal Elytra. When I say normal, I mean no enchants or anything. Put the Elytra that is broken into the anvil. Add some phantom membranes, four of them will completely restore it. Pay a few enchanting levels and now it's fully repaired. So if you want to repair your Elytra, make sure you kill phantoms for their membranes and use it to repair it, allowing you to float many more time in the air, many floaty.